are here on the set of Thank You Next, my first number one single. Thank you. Recreating a bunch of my favorite scenes from classic girly early 2000s, 90s movies that have shaped and molded so many of us into the strong and intelligent but still playful and girly women that we are today.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, 'cause he was an angel. One taught me love, one taught me patience, one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing to love down all the loss. That's not what I see. Look what I got. Look what you taught me. Yeah, for that I say thank you. Discussions. I know they say I'm the one too fast, but this one gon' last. 'Cause her name is Ari, and I'm so good with that. So good with she that. Taught me love, she taught me patience, how she handles pain. That shit's amazing. I've loved her. From the drama, only wanna do it once real bad. Gonna make that shit last. God forbid something happens, at least this song is a smash. I got so much love, got so much patience. Learned from the pain, turned out amazing. Thank you.
Are you ready?
I'm not feeling it today.
No, you can do it. I know you can. We practiced, remember?
I know, but I'm feeling sick.
Well, all you need to remember is those three words. We practiced so many times.
How about you do it today and I'll do it tomorrow?
No, you do it today and I'll be right there. You got this.
I think I'm dead.
No, come on. You got this. No, you do.
Can we just...
No, you're gonna do it.
I have the dog.
Well, I'll move him. Come on.
No, wait. Oh, come on.
Come on. You got this. I promise.
Probably on the scale. Come on.
I don't need to worry. What are you doing here? What's the matter? You can't stay away from me for too long, Paulette? Remind me how much I don't need you?
I came here because... Huh? I came here because...
Come on, spit it out.
I'm Ariana Grande, and I'm her attorney.
Ariana what?
Yeah, that's right. Big. This is my client, and we'd like to discuss an equitable division of the assets.
Huh?
Well, you two were together for, like, a hot minute, right? So, we believe that due to habeas corpus...
Come again?
You should be allowed to keep this beautiful estate, and she should get the dog.
You came here for the dog?
The fucking dog.
Yeah. I'm taking the dog. Thank you. Next.
Oh my god. You've been feeding her the cheap stuff. I've forgotten about you already.
See you later, asshole. Still look like shit.